Evergrande is told to demolish 39 buildings on an artificial island. The building was part of an ambitious project known as Ocean Flower Island, an artificial archipelago that developers compared to Dubai's Palm Jumeirah. Ocean Flower development includes homes, hotels, and other features. This includes a convention center of approximately 1.1 million square feet built to resemble a giant blooming peony. In a statement on Tuesday, Evergrande confirmed an order to demolish 39 buildings. Notices issued by the state municipalities of Hainan Island along the south coast of China were previously disseminated on social media and reported by the Chinese media. Officials in the Hainan city of Dan have ordered a subsidiary of Evergrande to demolish a cluster of buildings, according to a notice dated December 30. Or face forced demolition. Evergrande has 60 days to file a potential appeal. The company will actively contact the authorities following the guidance of the decision and resolve the issue appropriately, Evergrande said in a filing with the stock exchange. He emphasized that this decision applies only to a single plot on one of the islands that make up the Ocean Flower Archipelago. The Danzhou government said in a report last month that Ocean Flower Island has caused extensive damage to coral reefs and has harmed the marine environment. According to a statement on December 27, the city had previously ordered the construction and pre-sale of 39 buildings to be suspended in May 2020. Evergrande, which had a debt of about $300 billion as of June 30, has fulfilled its obligations since the summer and is struggling to complete the construction of pre-sold homes to many homebuyers.